If you want to learn how to make cheese powder and body butter, join us at our next workshop. Stay tuned.